We got a white man and a black woman who has roots in India where Gandhi came from. They dared to run, maybe not everything we want, but run on 15 in a union, expanding healthcare and dealing with systemic racism openly. In the midst of COVID, they get the largest vote total in history. They're winning a state in the South, in the deep South, right? And the district that John Lewis represented is delivering the last votes to push over the top. And we also just found out this morning that the census reports are showing, a census tract, that poor and low wealth people actually voted for progressive more than they voted for Trump, which a lot of people don't know. I'm talking about white and black. Black and Latino people are critical to what happened in Nevada, what's happening in Philadelphia. And this is after the worst voter suppression and misinformation we've seen since Jim Crow. And after, since 2010, 26 states have passed proven racist voter suppression. So it's almost like the extremists threw everything they had, And the country said no. And we're gonna end up having to come back right during the time we're celebrating the Martin Luther King holiday to have a Senate vote from his state, his birth state, where two people, an African-American and a white brother, will be running to possibly change the makeup of the Senate. I mean, you have to sit in that for a moment, right? Yeah. And you can't just run through that and go to the next problem. Now, I heard people today talking about, well, Joe Biden and need to be more centrist. No. Hold up. Just stop for a minute. And then somebody said, well, they don't have a mandate. Wait a minute. Yes, they do. 4 or 5 million votes winning, and the Electoral College. Trump got 80,000, only had the Electoral College, did not win the popular vote, and they treated it like a mandate. Your mandate is 270. There's nowhere in the Constitution where it says you have to have 280 to have a mandate, or 300. It says 270. You get the presidency and the power of it. So let's stay in that for a moment and see what has been done and the power of the people.